full of confidence, ladies and gentlemen, we have Judith Almeida. Judges, please note Judith Almeida.
Different from other candidates, from all the other beautiful contestants who are here.
There's one thing I can say. There's one thing I can say. I'm a party animal.
Okay, put your hands together for Judith. She thinks she's a party animal, ladies and gentlemen, and I think she's beautiful. Thank you, Judith. If you can make your way right up there and take... next contestant, please come up. Come up, walk to the tee, and come back to me. Let's do this quick, okay? Come on, let's do it quick. Can I have the music, Theo? Thank you, Theo. Valerie, yes? Valerie, I'll ask you to introduce yourself, say something about yourself, and then hand over to me.
Hi, everyone. Would like to wish you all a Merry Christmas first. And my name is Valerie. So I'm from Goa, from Vasco, and I'm currently here for good. So that's a little about me. Thank you.
Valerie, you want to tell us your second name again? Valerie?
Zena.
Valerie Zena. Valerie, you look to be a very modern woman. You are beautiful. I would like to know, what does it mean to be a modern woman?
So basically, what I think is being modern is not about dressing from your outer side. It's about what you are from within. So anyone is modern for me, basically. From inside, you should be, you know, you should have the heart for it. And then, yeah, you go get your dreams and everything. Yes, thank you.
Lovely, thank you. Thank you so much, Valerie. You can walk this way. This way, excuse me, Valerie. Our next contestant, Rida Raja, everybody. Put those beautiful hands together and make some noise. Woohoo! Oh, Rita! She said she loves me. This is, you know what? It's called bribe in India. But well, well, Rita, can you introduce your beautiful self to everybody?
Hi, I'm Rida, that's it. Hi, I'm Rida. Hey. And that's it.
Rida, what do you mean that's it? Is that all to you? You don't want to tell us where you've come from?
No,
nothing. It's a big secret. Is it? Okay. Nevertheless, Rida, what does a beauty contest mean to you?
I just can't lose it. That's why I was scared to come in.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, you must put your hands together for Rida. Thank you so much, darling. Thank you. Our next contestant is Amanda DeCruz. So may we have Amanda up on stage. Thank you, Theo. Amanda, you're going to introduce yourself to everyone, and I'll ask you a quick question. The questions are so easy.
Hello, everyone. Wish everyone a Merry Christmas. I hope everyone's having a very good time. My name's Amanda DeCruz. I am from Bombay, and I study nursing. I'm not sure what else to say.
Amanda, a really good question for you. Is life easier for women or men?
You do well on that question. I'd say it goes 50-50 because thank you. It goes 50-50 because, you know, they're both equal and God's made everyone equal, and yeah, equal right.
Wow, that was nice, Amanda. I expected that from you. Amanda, everybody, do you want to continue making some noise? Well, coming up is our next contestant. Beautiful, gorgeous. I forget her name, but apologies. Please introduce yourself to everybody.
Hi, I'm Blazka Rosario. I'm a nail tech, and I'm from Korka, a small little town near Goa. That's it.
Where is it? Korka.
Korka, by Bamalim. So, yeah.
Korka. Oh, she's near Korka. She's so beautiful, this little Korka. Yeah? She's beautiful. Okay, miss, if you could break one rule, what would that be?
Pretty much everything that society's, you know, said we need to achieve. Age, that we need to achieve certain things by certain age. That we don't need to. I think it depends. You can choose what you want to do with life. At any time, you can achieve it any time. Doesn't matter you need to get married at a certain age, doesn't matter whether you need to graduate at a certain age. It's just life, you gotta enjoy it. You can't keep waiting for a destination, but you gotta enjoy the journey. So that's it.
That's amazing, thank you. Our next contestant, miss, can you please come up? Blazika. Hi, please introduce yourself to everybody.
Merry Christmas, everyone. And my name's Elizabeth Fernandez. I work in HR and I'm quite boring, so I struggle to think about what to say, but I'm gonna leave it to that.
Easy one. Easy, but we want to know what is the best compliment you have received and why would you think that's the best compliment?
The best compliment I received was from my auntie. She said that I'm really nurturing. So,
really?
Nurturing. So she said that I was really caring for people and I really appreciated that because I get that from my mum. So shout out to my mother and my dad. And shout out to Jonas Uncle for signing me up for this.
Fantastic.
Thank you so much. If you could make your way. You've got her name, judges. Our next contestant, please. Little kiddies, if you can go down, please. Theo, if you could give us the music. If you could introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Marisol Fernandez and I'm currently studying nursing and I hope everyone has a beautiful Christmas.
Okay. I would like to know, according to you, Does a woman sacrifice more than a man? Or does a man sacrifice more than a woman? I wish I could answer this. I'm looking at my husband.
It's kind of tricky. I feel like they're both equally the same, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah, but mostly women.
Okay, she thinks that it's equal, but well, I beg to differ. But anyway, my darling, you're beautiful. You can step aside. Okay, one more time if you could. Once more. The photographer wants you to. Our next contestant, Kimberly Almeida, everybody. You gotta make some noise. She's got a $1 million smile, and I think she's got it from her mother. But nevertheless, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask her a very, very good question, but because I need to ask her to tell us all about herself, her name, her address, and everything.
Hi, everyone. Wishing you all a very Merry Christmas. I am Kimberly Almeida, Cheryl Almeida's daughter. You said it. And I'm here today to have a really good time, and I hope you all do as well. I'm 21 forever, and I am a visual merchandiser.
Oh, that's fantastic. A visual merchandiser. Kimberly Almeida, since you're a visual merchandiser, I would like to know, if you were given an option, what would you choose? A dream man or a dream job?
Oh God, that's a tough one. Okay, so I think I would choose a dream man because he would help me along the way to get my dream job. So support is everything. Cheers. Merry Christmas.
Oh, bless you. Well, I got the answer then. Our next contestant, please, Theo, give us some great music.
Yeah!
Woo, woo, woo! So beautiful. Thank you, Theo. Please introduce yourself.
Good evening, everyone. Merry Christmas. I'm Venetia. Professionally, I'm a business and personal banker. I think that's pretty much.
That's amazing.
I don't know. I've lost one. So I'm nervous.
That's fine. That's fine. So.
Venetia. Venetia, a quick question for you. I would like to know, what does a beauty contest, not on this level, but like the Miss Universe and the Miss World, what does it mean when either you're watching it, or, you know, what does your expectation of the winner mean to you?
Well, I believe beauty is not always what you see. It should be within you. Kindness is the main thing I think you need to have. Beauty can disappear like one day, 2 days, 3 days, a year, it will go. If you have a kind heart, I think that will stay forever. And yeah, you can make a difference in life if you have that. That's all I'm going to say.
It's getting tough and it's getting hot up here on stage. Judges, can you feel the heat? Our next contestant, everybody. No introductions to this beauty with brains. Woo! Make some noise. I'm going to pass over the mic to you.
Merry Christmas, everyone. My name's Valenki Fernandez. Valenki Fernandez. I'm a divorced paralegal. I do my master's on the side. I'm from Goa.
24 years old, and I guess that's a little about me.
Please give me a discount. And he'll pay for it, yeah? Clausen will pay for it. Okay, coming back to you. Do you think social media is a positive or negative thing?
Right, so I think it can be a positive and a negative thing. It depends on your mindset. So if you feel like you have a positive mindset within you, you can interpret anything you see on social media as a positive thing. But if you're naturally kind of, you know, lean towards a negative side, you can take it negatively. So I think, especially with children, you need to be careful. You need to kind of ascertain whether they can take things in the right way before allowing them on social media, because it can have a big effect on you.
Thank you so much. That was a lovely answer as well. Well, ladies and gentlemen, for our last and final contestant, please give us some music, Theo. Thank you. Charlene, everybody. Can we have the baby taken? Charlene, 1 second, yeah? Charlene, you are beautiful. I know you're up here against your will, but you make this stage look even more beautiful, okay? You see? Charlene, I'm going to ask you a very simple question. One of the contestants has already answered, but I want to know from you, what does it mean to be a modern woman to you? A modern woman, a very modern woman, because you look to be very modern. So if you are not, what about the other modern women these days? What does it mean to be modern in today's day and time?
Right. My name is Charlene Martins. I'm from Goa. I live in Southampton, and I work for solicitors. I'm a legal secretary, and I'm down in Swindon for the next 10 days. Fantastic. So, a modern woman, I would say, somebody who has strength, somebody who's got, is powerful, more loving, and somebody who is ambitious.
Really, really good. Thank you so much. That was a lovely answer. Judges, did you take note of Charlene and have you given her notes? Theo, I would like a little music while our contestants walk to the tee and walk back. Children, please, if you could move from the stage, if I could have some volunteer take all the children, or mothers, please come and take your kids off from the stage. Our contestants are going to walk, stop at the end of the tee. Contestants, please listen. Stop there at the tee, take a walk back down the stage, okay? Theo, after you begin. Thank you. We start with Charlene, okay? Just there and back. Just stop for a second for the judges and then you can go down. Okay, here we go. Close. I was afraid to leave you on your own. I said I'd catch you if you fall. And if they laugh and more. And then I'd got you off your knees, put you right back on your feet. Just so you could take it. Thinking you could live.
in your mind. Then I took yours and made mine. I didn't notice cause my love was blind. Said I'd catch you if you fall, and if they laugh, they more. And then I got you off your knees, put you right back on your feet, just so you could take advantage of me. Tell me how's it feel, sitting up there, feeling so high, but too far away to hold me. You know I'm the one who put you up there.
Oh,
third place winners. Osric. Okay, I'm going to Udric. All right. First of all, contestants, all of you were beautiful. I loved you all. You all were like literally one better than the other. Thank you so much for participating. I'm going to call out the third place winner. Okay, the third place winner is, any guesses? Any guesses? Third place. Okay, there's a request for Nelson Almeida to give away the third prize. Nelson Almeida to do the honors.
Happy Hanukkah! Yeah.
and congratulations. How
about that?
Yes, I'd like all three of you to come up on stage for a picture, please. Valerie, wherever you are. Valerie, for a picture. And ladies and gentlemen, Fidesz is all set.
So let me know. That's it.